Chemical reaction and equations.
What are chemical reactions?
Chemical reaction are the process in which new substance with new properties are formed.
What are reactants?
The substance which take part in the chemical reaction are called reactants.
What are products?
The new substance produced as a result of chemical reaction are called products.
What happens when magnesium ribbon is heated?
When magnesium ribbon is heated, it burns in the air with a dazzling white flame to form a white powder called magnesium oxide.
Why magnesium ribbon is cleaned by rubbing with a sandpaper?
It is cleaned to remove the protective layer of basic magnesium carbonate from the surface of magnesium ribbon.
What are characteristics of chemical reactions?
The characteristic of chemical reaction are evolution of gas. For example, when zinc granule react with dilute sulfuric acid, then the bubble of hydrogen gas are produced. Formation of precipitate. For example, when dilute sulfuric acid is added to barium chloride solution taken in a test tube, then a white precipitate of barium sulfate is formed. Change in color. For example, when sulfur dioxide gas is passed through acidified potassium dichromate solution, then orange color of potassium dichromate solution changes from orange to green. Change in temperature. For example, the chemical reaction between zinc granule and dilute sulfuric acid is also categorized by a change in temperature, rise in temperature. Change in state. For example, the combustion reaction of candle wax is categorized by a change in state from solid to liquid and gas.
What are chemical equations?
The method of representing a chemical reaction with the help of symbol and formula of substance involved is known as chemical equation. When hydrogen reacts with oxygen, it gives water. This reaction can be represented by the following chemical equations. Hydrogen plus oxygen is water. Chemical equation can be divided into two types: balanced chemical equation and unbalanced chemical equation.